as Austin is to Texas, or Athens maybe to Georgia. There's Asheville, North Carolina. There's Charleston, South Carolina. These are very much the Oxford and Mississippi islands of, I wouldn't call it sedition, but and I think it would be a little pompous to say enlightenment, but places where, you know, you were going to find, you know, good food, a kind of classic thinking, art, weirdness, you know, all the things I like.